Hello friend, welcome to your new session. Today we are going to discuss about sending a mail after test execution. So whether you are using a TestNG framework or Selenium framework, doesn't matter. You can use this way how to send a mail after the test execution. So we want to send a mail after all the tests has got executed and report has generated, and then bundling out, like either you can send it a single file or you can send a GIF file. Okay, sending a mail through a Java is very easy. You will get a code in online. I'm not going to discuss about how to, what configurations are required and all. It is very easy. You can get it from a lot of places. So we are using some SMTP servers, okay, and some username password. Okay, here is a password, and then what content we are sending. We are sending text and HTML, which coding, PFT 8 bits coding. And from whom, reply to whom, from whom, subject, this is a subject, date, and the message, recipient. Okay, and the body, like find a mail as a report. And if you want to set some attachment, or you want to write something in the body, you can put it like this. So what I'm doing it, I'm just sending a overview HTML. Okay, fine. And I have done some GIF here, so I will discuss this GIF, how to GIF a whole folder from the target folder and send it like whole HTML report or JVM report or any type of report. We'll discuss later. And then you are just putting the directories and the file name, and you are just attaching it and sending it. Okay, fine. This is how we are sending the mail. The more important thing is here, we are discussing about how to execute after your whole test has got executed, and then you are sending the mail when the report has generated. You might have sent a issues like you're not able to send a report after execution because the report has not generated. Okay, so what is the important here is, like, you go in, into the pom.xml and add a plugin. You need a plugin. What plugin you need? You need a exe maven plugin. Okay, you need this plugin. And then you need to define the phase, on which phase you want to execute this sort of plugin. Okay, now we have put the phase as installed. The reason behind, Maven has so many phases, like validate, like it's validated the project is correct and all necessary informations are there, or compile if the bytecodes are correct, like compile time errors are not there. Then test, it will execute all GNU test cases. Then it will package, it will generate the jar file. Then it will verify. In verify, it will execute the integration test cases. Then it will install the package into the local repository. Means it will just copy the jar into the local repository or any other repository which you have mentioned. And then deploy. Then deploy that jar into the servers. Like, okay? Or copy the final copy to the remote repository, basically. If you have given deploy, then it will copy the your jar into the remote repository. Okay? So what I have done, in this install, because after test, if there is any integration test is there also, after integration test, you just send the mail. Okay, so these are the phases, as you know. Now, why I have mentioned this class path is because my test class, my sending a mail class is inside the source test Java. If you create your class inside source main Java, then you don't need to mention test, but mine is under source test Java. Okay, what you need to do, you need to create a simple class file with the main method, because we are executing it, so we need an executable file, and Java can execute only when there is a main class or JUnit annotations are there. So we don't want JUnit because already we have are into the installation phase, so JUnit class will not execute if you give class name in the installation phase. Okay, so so this is required when your test class is under the test class Java. Now in main class name, you just pass the package and the class name. You don't need to pass dot class or dot Java. Okay, fine. So this will, what it will do, it will just execute when the all your test has got executed, and then it will go to this class and start executing. Okay, so in this class we have mentioned all the detail, like which SMTP server to connect, okay, what is username and password, whom to send, what is the content and everything, and then we are attaching one HTML file, okay, to know the report of the class. Now I'll just execute and see how the executions are happening. So what I'll do, I'll just go to my folder where my repository is there or my code is there, and just type cmd, or you can just open command prompt and just navigate to that folder wherever your project is there, and just type mvn clean install. Now what does clean do? As you might be aware, just to refresh, clean will clear the target folder and it will regenerate the bytecode or class file, and also it will delete all the report generated, because we always generate our report into the target folder so that it should be always a fresh report will generate. Okay, so this will run our code and it will generate a report and it will send to a mail ID. Okay, so I'll just show you one more thing. Sometimes you'll face that you're not able to send your mail from Gmail due to security reason. At that time you have to go to your account setting and enable the less secure code as on. So if you make it on, I'll show you. Yeah, it's executing. Meanwhile, I can show what setting you have to do. You just go to your mail, go to the account, go to this security, and then go to less secure app access would be on. Generally it will be off, but I have made it on, then only you can send your mail, because you are sending from your mailbox, which is, it will block it because it is, you know, it's trying to send a mail from third party, but you have to make it less secure app also you can send mail, so you have to make it on. Now my execution has got completed and sending the mail is off. You see the installation plugin is executing and it's trying to send a mail and it's executed. Now we'll receive a mail in my mailbox. So I'm sending from robotic automation to my mailbox called Neeraj Gupta. So it will be under spam folder. Generally, yeah, I got the mail. You can see it at around 10:50. I got a mail. Okay, so this is how we send a mail from Java after executing all my test cases, either it is in the TestNG or into the Cucumber. Only you have to remember the pom.xml. I'll paste all the code which is required to do this operation. Main is this plugin. I'll post it. Thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe.